Mantha's driving in. Along the backboards. Roll towards the doorstep where Dvorak is there. Capitals more than content to keep it in Montembeau's end of the ring. Protecting the two-goal lead with 3 minutes to play. Slifkovsky on the hop behind the play. The gloves are off. Mantha and Guhle. Mantha overpowers the youngster to the net.
Pushing and shoving. They had a bear hug around one another. The helmet came off, and then the fist started flying. And both those guys will receive five-minute majors for fighting.
Blocker, I often remember early in the career for Anthony Mantha, Steve Yzerman, the general manager in Detroit, would say, you know what, go easy on the fighting. I know you can do it and do it well. We need you to be an offensive threat.
This is what started it. Guhle with the cross check to the middle of the back, right into the numbers. Then he spins around, catches Guhle a little bit, then another one, and then says, hey, I'll get a... pull you down here, give you a little bit of a headlock, and then Guhle says, okay, let's go. And both of them take a couple of shots. It looked like Mantha overpowered him at the end onto the net.
Martin Saint-Louis checking it all out from behind the Montreal bench. Likewise, Peter Laviolette for the Caps. Craig, when the Canadians come to town, they bring a massive media horde with them, and they were all around MedStar Caps Iceplex earlier today. So much fun for me to watch how effortlessly Anthony Mantha would slide from English-speaking questions
sure.
to French.
Oh, yeah, they're going to search him out for sure.
I'm envious of those who are multilingual.